Hi, this is Satiris, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how you can upload an image in your WordPress blog. Okay, so the first thing you do, you either go to posts or pages, depending whether you're actually wanting to add a new post or a new page. Just click add new, or go to the post or page that you've already wanted. Now obviously before this you're going to go into the dashboard, which you'll go to yoursite.com/wp-admin. You can log in there, or you can log in your WA back office by clicking on websites and clicking login button twice. Okay, so once you write your blog post, so once you put your blog post title, and you decide to put your picture, all you will do is if you go to add media, click on add media, and then you have a choice of a few different things you can do here. Okay, if you already have pictures you want to upload already uploaded on your site, you can just click on the picture. Okay, now if you don't, another thing you can do is you can click insert from a URL. All right, now I don't really recommend this. I recommend doing the third thing that I'm going to show you, but this is also a possibility. So say you go to a post, right, and you see a picture. Okay, so say you see a picture and you want to do a screenshot of the picture. You know, you could just left click on the picture and copy the link or the image address. Okay, and then you can go to your blog, you can click insert from URL, post the URL. Maybe because it's Facebook it's not doing it properly, but let me try something else. I think I maybe had to open the image, so yeah, you have to click to open the image first, sorry. So if you're on Facebook, you click to open the image and you click copy image address. Okay. And then just paste it in like so. And then your image will appear. Okay. And then to insert it into the post, you would just click insert into post. And then you would just publish it. Okay. So if you want to actually upload an image into your blog, okay, and not use someone else's image, because the thing about using a post on Facebook or somewhere else that it could be taken down, and if that happens your image would disappear. So what you could do here is you can just click add media, and then instead of insert from URL, just click add media and click upload files, and then just click select files. And when you click select files, you just go to wherever you want to take the file from on your computer. Okay. So what you could do, if you haven't got any pictures on your computer that you want, you know, you could go look up some of the free image sites and, you know, get some images from there. Or if you have images, pictures or whatever on your computer, you could go, you can get an image, you can get a picture, and you can basically, just use the image of the picture. Okay, so for example, if it's on your desktop, you would click desktop and then you would search your desktop for the picture you want. Or if it's an upload, you could go to uploads or whatever. Okay, so say I wanted to post this image here in my blog post, I would just click on it, click open. Like so, and then to publish it, I'm just click insert into post and then publish. Okay, so insert, publish. I'm not going to publish it because I don't want it in this blog, but I'm just going to click save draft, but I'll show you what it looks like. We'll just go to preview and you'll be able to see then what it would look like. So if we click preview, you'll see there's your picture. Okay, so that's like I said, that's three different ways to add your picture into your WordPress blog. This is the classic WordPress theme I'm using. I'm not using the classic editor. I'm not actually using the new editor in WordPress because I'm not particularly fussed on it. So what I'll do in this video, there is a plugin if you want to use the classic editor. I think it's easier to use personally, but there's a plugin, and I've actually posted a video showing you how to change your WordPress blog back to the classic editor if you prefer that, like myself. And I will post that video inside the description of the video, how to add an image, okay, if you aren't using the old editor. So that's it for me. Hope you found this useful. I will see you again in the next training tomorrow.